Temu is all I'm on. Temu is all I'm on. Temu is all I'm on.
Yo, baby. You ready to let the games begin?
Oh, baby.
Cause I'm ready. Here we go.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Beauty Passion. Yes. Y'all listen. This is gonna be a Temu haul in the car. Cause I just got too many Temu bags piling up. They're coming in piling up. I just need to get through some of this stuff. And I brought the Temu bags with me because I knew I was gonna be out and about. And yeah, let me see if I can do this Temu haul in the car. But first, before I get started with this video, I need you to like my video. I need you to like my video right now because you already know it's going to be great. And if you are not subscribed to my channel, who better? Who better? Ain't nobody better than Beauty Passion. Nobody. Y'all, so I got two packages. I don't know what's in this package. I'm going to try to go through them quick because I'm outside recording. And yeah, I only got a couple more minutes before it get all the way dark. Like, every time I do a Temu video, I can't keep coming up here saying the same thing over again. So I'm just gonna assert what you need to do before you go shopping on Temu right now. First, I know what this is. So I got, I did an unboxing maybe like a week or two ago, like my first unboxing. And this purse I had received in black. And baby, I had to go back and get it in white because it was so cute. Oh, I need some lotion, y'all. I can't do this to you. I need some lotion. Y'all, because this purse was just too cute. So I got it in white. Because why not? It's cheap. Oh, y'all, it's so pretty. Look at it. Oh my God, it is so pretty. Y'all, excuse my nails. I'm gonna get two more of them soak off. It is too pretty, y'all. And it come with like a little chain. So this is like a Tory Burch dupe. Y'all, this purse is pretty as hell. I had to get another one. So them pants that I showed y'all, those patchwork pants, they was green and blue jean. Baby, them pants fit me so good. So I went back and got two more pair. But I got them in different colors. So I got this one. Which one is this? Okay, so I got it in a black and white patchwork print. It's going to be hard to show y'all this while I'm sitting in the car. But if y'all can see it, I got it in a black and white patchwork print. And it go into like a bell bottom at the bottom. These pants fit me so good. Actually, I think I bought little baby these. Yeah, these little baby jeans. So they're extra, extra large. They fit, you got to go up a size, but they stretch. So if... I mean, you don't have to go up a size. They stretch, so you can actually go down a size. So if you are large, you can go down to a medium because they stretch. So I bought another pair of those. Okay. So I bought a dupe gallery department hat. I thought that was cute. I thought the wording on it was a little bit more... I thought it was the wording on was a little bit more yellow, but it's cute. It's cute. A galley department dupe hat. I bought these for, you know how when you putting a fitted sheet on your mattress and sometimes the fitted sheet be moving? These are some things that you can clip onto your fitted sheet and your mattress so your fitted sheet won't move. Yeah, I bought them. So I don't know. I'll let y'all know how those work. And then I bought another pair of them, but I bought them in a different, like color. I don't know what color I got. Let me see. And this is the print I got. Okay, so another pair of patchwork pants. Oh, y'all, these right here. Y'all. Out of all the stuff I bought at Temu, this is something that I use every single day. Now, when I seen it, I bought 50 of them the first time. This time I bought 100. Now, my skincare routine, when you look at these, you're like, what the hell is this? This is actually a disposable cloth. Once you take it out of here, it say, do it say Temu? Or it just say towel? It say towel on it. If y'all can see it, it say towel on it. And when you drop it in water, it expands into a face towel. Now listen, if you've been following me and following my skincare routine, because a lot of people ask me how did I clear my skin up, because I was going through some problems with my skin. This is the main thing that helped me clear my skin up. Using a disposable towel each day. So I don't use a face towel. I don't put face towels on my face. The last time I used a face towel maybe was like 10 years ago. And that was when I didn't know no better. Ever since I started using disposable cloth or either like baby wipes and stuff. But this cloth from Temu has a like exfoliating cloth. It's like an exfoliating cloth. So you actually washing your face and exfoliating with it. And after you get done, you throw it away. So every day you're going to need, like if you wash your face morning and night, which you should, you're going to need two a day. So if you get 100 of them, that's going to be enough for like a month and a half, kind of like a month and a half. So yeah, these right here. And if you're traveling, you always got towels for your face. You don't have to use those towels in a hotel because we don't know where them towels been. So no, do not put none of them towels on your face. The way to clear up your skin is use disposable cloth towels. And like I said, I got 100 of them. I'll put them in the screen how much it costs. I probably need to go back and get 500 more because out of everything I bought from Temu, these are the best thing. I have them in my purse. I got them in a car. But basically, they in like a little jar in my bathroom because I use two a day. So those are the best things I bought. All right, let me see what else I got. I got another bag. I got to open it though, so hold on. Okay, y'all, I'm back. So the first thing I see is this like little necklace. Let's see how it looks. Okay, it's like a little block necklace. What does it say on there? Oh, I love you forever and always. Oh, that's cute. Oh, that's cute. So like a little chain. I thought that was cute. What this is? Oh, a garbage bag holder. I don't know if it said garbage bag holder. I don't know. I'll put the picture up and I'll show y'all how that works because I'm not sure how that works. Okay, I just got a detangling brush. You can't buy enough of these. So I bought a detangling brush. I thought that was cute. What's this? Oh, some sunglasses, y'all. Oh, they look cute. Them is so cute. Some little cute sunglasses. Or they not really sunglasses. They just glasses. Those are cute. With the little thing on the side. Those are cute. Okay, so I bought another detangling brush. I guess I could take this one out. Oh, something just flew that way. Did it break? I don't know what that was. But just a little detangling brush. I bought another one. This one has like the little things will come apart. So if you detangle and they won't break. You got curly hair because I got curly hair. So detangling brush. Oh, some more sunglasses. These are a little flimsy though. So you buy these, you're gonna have to be careful with them because they're a little flimsy, but they're cute though. They're cute. It's a hot compressed towel. Baby, what is that? I bought this because I seen it on there. You can put it on your face. Like you can wet this. And like if you having like a facial night, I don't know, you can put this on your face. I thought that was nice. And you put these around your ears, that little hoop thing. Oh, okay. That's nice. I'll let y'all know when I use that. I might video record when I use that. I don't know what this is. I know the steering wheel is in the way, y'all, but I got to get this haul out because I got too much stuff stacking up. Oh, these are like little socks. Those are cute. Like with a little plot. They soft too. Those are cute. Okay, okay. They cute. Oh, they look too cute on my face, y'all. Oh, they cute. Y'all see me? Tell me these don't look like them Fendi. I got some shades like this. They Fendi shades. They look just like this. And they wasn't $10 or $5. Whatever. They was like $300. Yeah. And they look just like this. So I got me a pair to use maybe. I don't know where, but they look cute on me. I like them. But you got to be real careful with these sunglasses because they flimsy. So they not like no really good quality sunglasses. Like if you sit on them, that's going to be it. This is like a hat. It's cute. I ain't going to put it on my head because I already got a hat on my head. But that's cute. A little bucket hat. I thought that was cute. These are some little rubber bands for your daughter. Like some little scrunchy little ponytail holders. The ones that like don't snag the hair. I thought those were cute. I think you get 100. No, you get 500. 500 of those. Baby, I bought all the sunglasses in this haul. I bought all the sunglasses, y'all. All of them. It's like the what? Four pair of sunglasses? Last haul was shower curtain. This haul is sunglasses. Ooh, these feel better quality than the other ones. These are cute. Look at the side of them. These are too cute. I like that. Them nice. And these are nice of quality. And it came with a case. And a little rag for you to clean them. So these are better quality than the other ones. What is this? A round water filter basket. So a strainer. I think. Yep, a strainer. Because the one I got, baby, it's beat the hell up. I might not be able to get through this whole bag. It's a lot of stuff in this bag. And I'm starting to lose light. I don't know what this is. Oh. I wanted to unbig my arm. I'm trying to unbig my arm, y'all. So I bought me a waist trainer. It's kind of, instead of a waist trainer, it's called like an arm trainer. So when you work out, you're supposed to put it around your arms, y'all. I'm trying to unbig my arms. Hell nah. So if you want to unbig your arms, get you one too. Okay, so this is just like an over-the-door hook. I need one of those because the one I got, it ain't big enough. This is like a storage container for your bras and stuff. Okay, so like something for you to put your bras in your closet. Separate your bras. Yeah, that's what that is. Oh, socks. Y'all, look. I don't like spending a lot of money on socks. That's one thing that I do not like because I don't wear a lot of socks. So they have five pairs of socks. One, two, three. Yep, they got five pairs of socks. I don't know. It was cheap. Maybe like $3 or something. So if you wear ankle socks, get them from Temu. Five pairs for whatever price they is on the screen. That's cheap. Oh, these are like clips that you can use on your hair and make waves. So if you wear like weave and stuff or you got, you know, natural hair, you can use that on your hair to, some more socks. I just showed y'all those socks. Some more socks. What is this? A ear scoop. I don't know, something to clean out your ears. Yeah, I really don't know. I'm gonna have to read the directions on this because I really don't know what an ear scoop is. And then it got this little piece right there. Yeah, I really don't know what that is. So I have to read the instructions on that.
Oh.
So I bought some cleansing cloths for the kitchen. So just some dishwashing towels. They soft. They really don't have like a, they like soft though. They soft dishwashing towels. So they don't have like a scrub to them. Cause, so they soft, but they still dishwashing towels. And then they got like the little hook that you can hook them. I bought those for dishes. I bought these too. I don't know how many come in here. Let me see. But these right here, I bought these as dishcloths too because you can't never have enough dishcloths. I mean, they get dirty, you throw them away. It's just they're dirty. So I bought a pack of let me see, three, four. They like polishing cloths too. So if you wanna, you got furniture that needs to be polished. Like I use them on like my windows, my wood furniture. I just use them for anything I need to clean up. So, dishwashing cloth.
Oh, these look cute. Oh.
You can't tell me I don't look, these don't look like designers. You can't tell me these don't look like designers. They look cute on my face, but they ain't cute like the other ones. They look cute though.
More jewelry.
You know how to, one thing the Chinese sellers know how to do is pack a bag, baby. They don't know how to do nothing else. They know how to pack a bag.
Oh, it's a little shine. And it say Aquarius. Oh, that's cute. It's the little chain that say Aquarius.
Oh, I got another little chain with an L on it. It's my grandson's initial.
Oh,
it's his initial. I thought that was cute. I bought some claw clips. They're cute. I don't have them in this color. So I bought some claw clips in that color. Some more sunglasses. Those are cute. Some more sunglasses. Why would I buy these many pairs of sunglasses, you ask? Because we can't never have too many pairs of sunglasses. Them okay on me. They don't look all that cute on me. They just all right. A pill box. I don't know why I bought this. But a pill sorter box.
Oh, a ring.
It's cute. Aw, it's cute. Look at it. Y'all see my ring my man bought me? He love me. How many carats is it, girl? It's 30. You like it? He love me. Get you a man to buy you 30 carats too.
So you gotta know your ring size because it don't adjust. And it fit perfectly on my ring finger. That's cute. And my ring finger is a size 7. My ring finger is a size 7. So if anybody watching, my ring finger is a size 7. I'm just playing.
Oh, y'all. So look. I left Atlanta about 3 weeks ago, I think. And on my way through Atlanta Airport, I had totally forgot that I had bought some Bath & Body Works. Brand new. Like, just taking out the bag, put it in my luggage. Yeah, they threw it all away. So anyway, if you're trying to travel with perfume and stuff, yeah. If you grab your big bottle of perfume, if you don't check your bag, it can't be in a carry-on. So, yeah, I bought these so I can... Whatever my favorite perfume is, I can put it in this since I'm now into perfume and stuff. Thanks to the YouTube girlies, I can put it in that. So you can buy these and you can fill them up with your favorite perfume. So I bought a couple of those. I don't know what this is. Okay, so like a little chest. I guess it's like you want to hold your rings or your earrings in, sitting on your dresser or something. Yeah, I don't know why I bought that. But okay. A hat. It looks like another hat. All right, so I bought another bucket hat. I thought that was cute. Let me know if you think that bucket hat is cute. Y'all, I bought an Apple Watch band and I ain't even got an Apple Watch. Why would I buy this? I don't even got an Apple Watch. Why would I buy that? But okay, an Apple Watch band. Some more sunglasses. Yeah, these is cute. I like those. Those are cute. These sunglasses must have been a dollar or something, though. I like those. Those are cute. Ooh, some more rings. That fit on that finger, too. That's cute. Another ring. Look at that. That is too cute. Another ring. That is too pretty. That's cute. Some little plastic bags. I don't know what I needed these for. If
Sometimes I just buy stuff and then when I need them, be like, oh, I got some little plastic bags. Some little plastic bags. I don't even know what I needed them for, to be honest, y'all. I don't know what I needed them for, but I use them. I'm gonna use them for something. I just don't know what right now. What is this? An apron? How? What is this? An apron. Now, what the hell I buy an apron for? What the hell? Okay, an apron, y'all. I guess one day I'm cooking for my man, and I got an apron, so I can cook in an apron for him. What is this? Some transparent nano tape? Some transparent tape? I don't feel like opening that. Some hair curlers for your hair. These are some dupe hair curlers. It's like you put your hair in here, you sit under the dryer, and then your hair have either waves or curls. Yeah, that's what that is. Baby, I don't know what this is. I think this is for your socks. And you hang it on a wall, and then you pull them out here whenever you want to use. I think that was for your socks. Okay. I don't know. A little rock necklace. I don't know. It's cute or whatever, though. A lot of stuff. Some ponytail holders. Some black ponytail holders. It came with 50 of them. 50 black ponytail holders. They're cute. These were cute too. These are cute. Some more glasses. Now, I don't know what this is. Make every day a good hair day. Oh, a bonnet. So I bought another big bonnet. It's something about bonnets with my grandson. He liked the smell of us. So you know how some people, like, the smell of a person calms them down? He always take our bonnets and he just smell them and he just bite them or slob on them or whatever. And then I won't never find my bonnet again. He put it somewhere in the house. I don't know where it at. But so I have to constantly buy bonnets because Puka is a bonnet stealer. So I bought like a little big bonnet. It's like a pretty blue color. I'm gonna put that in my purse so I can take it in the house with me. Yeah, I think I'm at the bottom of this bag. These are like some dupe earrings. Oh no, they're just some pretty earrings. What was they, bro? No, they're not bro. They look cute though. So some little cute earrings. I thought those were cute. They rose gold. They cute. Okay, and it's the last item. It's a little bracelet. Oh, look at it. It's a cute bracelet. Y'all see that? It is too cute. Can I fit it? Yeah, I can fit it. But I ain't got time to put it on. All right, so that's it for my Temu haul. I hope you all enjoy my haul. Make sure you click the description box below so you can use the link to download Temu if you've never downloaded Temu before. And then once you start shopping, make sure you use my code FAVE03641. Or I have a second code that I also will include in the link, so I have two codes to use. So make sure you use either one of my codes to get 30% off. Thank you all for watching. I forgot to tell y'all, my Chanel hat. Baby, I got so many compliments on this Chanel hat. Everybody was like, where you get this Chanel hat from? Where you get this Chanel hat from? I tell people, Temu. I don't care. What I'm alive for? What I'm alive for? I got it from Temu. It's cute, though. I got so many compliments on this hat today, y'all. Keep checking the website to see, because last time I looked at this set, this hat was sold out. So if you put a notify me when it come back into stock, they will stock your, they'll let you know like the hat came back into stock. So make sure anything that's out of stock, make sure you let them know to notify you once it comes back in stock. And then I also have my dupe Chanel earrings that I got from Amazon with it, and my Chanel hat. And baby, you couldn't tell me nothing. Couldn't tell me a thing, baby. All right, y'all. Thank you all for watching. Hecky now, Joe. It's Beauty Passion, and I'm out.